shelf, so it stood 90 years on the floor. It was taller by half than the old man himself, though it weighed not a penny weight more. It was born on the morn of the day that he was born. It was always his treasure and pride, but it stopped short, never to go again, when the old man died. Tock, tick-a-tock, 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 tick-a-tock.
In watching its pendulum swing to and fro, not a servant so faithful he found. For it wasted no time and had but one desire, at the end of each week to be wound.
And it kept in its place with a frown upon its face,
and its hands never hung by its side. But it stopped short, never to go again,
when the old man died. But it stopped, never, never to go again, when the old man died. 90 years without slumbering, tick-tock, tick-tock, his life seconds numbering, tick-tock, tick-tock.
But it stopped,
broke,
collapsed,
went crazy.
When the old